as little as possible to help.
Cool, thanks. That's good advice.
I'm appalled at you.
Let's go, let's go. Oops, I'm late.
Because that man has a garden full of corpses and you're talking about money laundering.
Yes, it's a great opportunity for some profit-centric thinking.
You missed a wonderful opportunity for recycling and organ donation.
Oh, God, give me strength. I married a fool. You know, when we first met, Kate, I thought you were so glamorous with your long hair and big ideas. You were studying for a PhD in cultural ceramic history or cross-cultural underwear or something. And I was very...